IG family and friends, how y'all doing today? This is Curvy 12. Just up here in my kitchen doing my little cooking, pre-cooking my party wings. Hope it's all well. As you can see, that I'm pre-cooking my chicken, like I always do. Just in here. I don't know how many of y'all women cook, but I cook. No, it's okay to eat out sometime, but no, I gotta cook at home. But I'm cooking for the kids. I love eating my salads, working out. That's what I be doing when I don't be online half of the time. As you can see, if anyone wondering about my weight on here, I've been thick all my life. So when these people be sending these profiles on my page, I've been thick all my life, so ain't no need for that. I appreciate it, but ain't no need for that, because I do my workouts, and I am healthy. Been thick all my life, just a thick woman, been thick, but I do keep my weight down. I'm just thick bone, you understand? ATL Georgia Peach, thick bone all my life. Been thick ever since I was young growing up. Been roller skating ever since I was young growing up, so I'm good. God got me. So I appreciate all the love and all the profile pictures that people send to me, want me to follow their fitness pages, which I don't mind. But as you can see, I'm doing my cooking, pre-cooking party wings for the kids, macaroni and cheese. I'm going to have a little brown rice on the side and a little green beans. For the dessert, I'm going to have my little salad, just a side thing behind what I eat. Just for the kids. I always look out for the kids first. That way every woman needs to do. Think about your kids first, for others. It's all about you and your kids. So I know they look good. They cooking. So that's all I had to show, just this video. I'll be back with more soon. All right. Y'all take care. God bless.